Once upon a time, there lived the prettiest little Midwestern girl who dreamed of wild horses running on warm, sandy beaches.
Whose house is this? I thought we were going to school.
It's Libby's.
Libby? You know, I don't want to get in trouble because of you.
I think it's wonderful that you're going to go and see your grandmother.
Nice to meet you.
Got somebody's meeting you here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye.
Well, bye.